have here today at the Science Fair at Dabney Lancaster Community College?
I'm Hannah Pritt. I'm from Bath County High School.
And what is the name of your, what was your science project about?
It was about like how reliable or unreliable eyewitness testimonies are.
And what did you, how did you conduct your experiment?
So I actually had my brother go into classrooms around Dabney and like mess with the professor's desk. And then I came back and had them, gave them a picture lineup and had them identify him out of those.
And what did you find as a result?
Normally less than half of the class identified him correctly.
So your hypothesis was the eyewitness testimony not really accurate, and that's what you found. Okay. Well, good luck. Thank you for talking with us, and good luck with your project.
Thank you.